And this is the fan as it's rotating. I wish I could let you feel the cool air. It is so, so nice. And here it is again, obviously not rotating, but if you listen, that's the sound of the fan on high. Sometimes it's hard to see how big something is, but I thought if I stood a book beside it, you could see its lovely size. It has a small footprint. I think it's just a great, great fan.